Hello friends, my name is Coco, and I'm sorry, and you don't know me, and I don't know you. I'm sick, and I started talking, and then I just felt like, start over. Okay, hello friends, my name is Coco, and you don't know me, and I don't know you, but I'm very happy you're alive today. So yeah, my first day of vacation, I got sick, yay. But first day of vacation, I also got to go see Star Wars, so it was kind of like, I'll take the Star Wars, I'm okay. But anyway, I'm just gonna make a quick video here because I'm gonna get some rest. But I wanted to say that I was kind of really bummed out that I got sick. You know, because I was like, man, and I had these plans, and I was gonna, you know, clean and do all this other stuff. But in fairness, you know, it's been nice to kind of take a day off. And I think just kind of switching that perspective, and we've talked about that several times before, I could look at it like, you know, God, I got sick and, you know, it was my day off and negative, 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 and I wanted to get all this done. Or I can just say, you know what, I'm sick, I'll just take the day off, I'll relax, I'll just hang out and give my body some good TLC. And in the end, as I thought about it that way, I had a really good day. So, you know, perspectives, right? And just wanted to share that with you guys. But before I start again, I can already hear I'm sounding stuffier, but I'll just go ahead and end this by saying I love you all. Do the best you can. That's all that anybody asks for. And remember, I'm very happy you're alive today, okay? All right, my friends, I hope you have a great night, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.